Hey everyone, Vinayak here. Amazon Prime Day, the two-day sale which is kicking off on July 26th and open only for Amazon Prime members, is promising to bring around hundreds of great deals in multiple categories. If you are eyeing a certain product, make sure to snag it during the Prime Day as the prices are generally lower. And the extra discounts such as 10% off using HDFC Bank credit and debit cards makes the deals even sweeter. So let's see what all we have. Amazon Prime Day sale will begin at 12 a.m. midnight on July 26th and will continue until July 27th. So the sale is active on the 26th and the 27th, and you're more likely to get better bargains during the first day of sale itself. I will include all the links in the description to ease finding the products for yourself. So what I have here is a simple list to help navigate through Amazon's biggest sale. There are tons more deals on the platform, but these are some of the items I am keeping an eye out for. Do note, pricing and availability are subject to change without prior notice. First, we go with the smart TVs and we start with the budget option. If you have an existing LCD LED TV but not a smart TV, there's a solution using the Amazon Fire TV Stick which generally sells for around ₹3999 and you can snag it for ₹2399. This is the HD only version of the Fire TV, but is the third edition which includes the new remote with buttons for Prime Video, Netflix, Amazon Music and other apps. Alexa is also integrated in the Fire TV, so you can ask it questions and also control your smart devices. If you also have a 4K non-smart TV or are not happy with the performance, you can get the Fire TV 4K for around ₹3599 instead of ₹5999, a big savings and an amazing device. I have both the Amazon Fire TV Sticks, one HD and the other 4K version, and it is the simplest way to make your existing TV smart. And if you're looking for a new TV itself, there's the LG 55UM7290, a 55-inch 4K smart TV, currently around at ₹50,999 and runs using their webOS interface. The prices will be lower on Prime Day and will be available at a very competitive price. There are smaller brands at lower prices, but this is a branded TV at these low prices. Sony have their own champion at this price range, the X80AJ, a 4K smart TV which runs on Android. So you have tons of app options via Google TV. Currently at ₹83,990, this can come down in price quite a bit too. Now this one is one of my favorites. I love this TV, the Samsung 55-inch The Frame QLED TV. It was quite expensive earlier and now the prices have come below the 1 lakh mark at ₹93,999. During the sale, it can go even lower. If you want a TV which can turn itself into a painting to not stand out in your living room, this TV is a great option. So those were the options from the big brands. The next option was a big brand, but not as big now, but they have their own option of smart TVs in the market and the brand is Onida. If you want a TV with Fire TV built in, then Onida has their TVs with integrated Fire TV. Currently, the price is ₹28,999. Look for it to go lower during the sale. Now let's get into audio. Budget wireless earbuds. So we've been hearing a lot about Boat Rockers 255 in-ear earphones. And these are a good pair of wireless earphones with one added advantage. They are interconnected and this prevents us from losing it if it pops out of your ears. Also, the buds have magnets in them, keeping them together and secure around your neck. 6 to 8 hour playback is bad, but fast charging gets them up and ready to use ASAP. And with an IPX rating, we can use them for workouts too. Currently, it's at ₹1,199. Keep an eye out for the prices as they will be lower. And I did notice that the Neon variant already is at ₹999. Both products generally have a great discount during Amazon sales, so keep an eye out. Sony have their own option in the budget earphone space, the Sony WI-C200 wireless in-ear headphones. It has 15 hours battery life, quick charge, magnetic earbuds for tangle-free carrying, a nice metallic finish, Bluetooth 5.0, and with the same magnetic securing option like the Boat, this one has better build and is from a big brand like Sony. But what is missing is the IPX rating, so keep away from water and sweat. Audio quality is much better and 10 plus hours of playback time, so a good option for casual listening. At ₹1,799, very competitively priced, but keep an eye out as it will go lower during the sale. Mid-range, we have the Sennheiser HD 458, priced at ₹9879. Sennheiser has always been great with their headphones, and these are a good alternative to really premium headphones. The sound quality is great and it has 20 hours of battery life. Noise cancellation underperforms a bit, but that is when you compare it with a premium headset. Look for these to drop in price too and purchase only if under ₹7500. Now, premium wireless headphones. The Sony WH-1000XM3 is the standard for everybody to actually recommend this one. The XM4s are also available, but everybody still looks at the XM3 because of the codecs that are available on this. So make sure to keep an eye out on this one, as the prices are going to drop to considerable levels. One of the best wireless headphones you can get. Another premium option is the Bose QuietComfort 35-2, and this will get a good price drop also, so make sure to keep an eye on that. In the ultra premium range, we have the Bose 700 wireless Bluetooth headphones. They are quite pricey at around ₹35,000, but these will also get a good price drop, so make sure to keep them in the wishlist too if you are looking for premium or ultra premium headphones. Now, looking at gaming, premium gaming accessories. So we have the SteelSeries Apex Pro, a mechanical gaming keyboard, adjustable actuation switches are there, and it has an OLED smart display. General price is around ₹27,999, and during Prime Day you can find it at ₹20,999. A great deal price for a premium mechanical keyboard with an OLED screen. A ₹7,000 discount, and using the OLED screen, you can change the actuation of the keys for gaming, off of work, or how fast you want it to respond to your touches. The key touches can be changed between 0.4mm to 3.6mm. So when you're gaming, you will want 0.4mm to have a shortest travel for instant response. At 3.6mm is good for typing, as you really need to press the key in to actually type in the characters. The OLED screen allows you to see the other options available and set the actuation point. Then you can also change the music and control brightness of your computer monitor all through the keyboard. It is gimmicky, but it is something for the premium gamers out there. Now, this is one keyboard I would actually suggest. This is the Corsair K100 RGB Optical Mechanical Gaming Keyboard. So Corsair OPX RGB. And these are optical key switches which uses light. And when you cut the light, that's when the actual actuation happens. So the hyperprocessing technology is 4 times faster than your standard keyboard. So it is quite responsive, and especially when you are playing competitive first-person shooters like Fortnite, PUBG, etc. It is pricey, but one of the fastest keyboards available. So if you play competitive FPS, then this is a great option. So these are a few choices for the premium range. Now next we go to smartwatches. And I have been using the Samsung Gear S3 for a long time, and the Tizen-based Galaxy Watch is getting a good discount at ₹15,990. It's a great watch, quite responsive, with a good battery life. All smartwatches will have a sizable discount, so keep an eye out for them, and especially watch out for Apple products, as they have a good discount during the sale. They claim it's their lowest price ever. So look out for Apple iPhones, iPads, and smartwatches too. So now for tablets. The iPad has been my go-to tablet for years, and they have a sizable discount during the sale. If you don't want to spend too much on the iPad Pro series, you can always get the Air. And you also have the option of the iPad Minis, which will be even under 40k. So these are a few deals I know of, and I'm actively tracking myself. If you use a HDFC credit or debit card, you can get up to 10% discount too. The products that have the bank card discounts will have it listed below the pricing. And these are generally over and above the base discount price. Hope this list helps you snag your favorite product for less. There are tons of products that will be discounted on Amazon, so wishlist them and try to snag them during the sale. So please share this video with your friends, and also make sure to like, subscribe, and also hit the notification bell to be notified when new videos are added. Thank you for watching, and see you all next time.